The Man of Tai Chi is coming to North America. The new film punched and kicked its way through China earlier this year and was recently screened at the Toronto International Film Festival. Now it will finally get a wide release in North America on November 1st. The story focuses on a kind-hearted young Tai Chi expert lured into an underground fight club where he must kill others against his will. Man of Tai Chi marks the directorial debut of Keanu Reeves, who also plays the menacing main villain.
The thing about playing a villain is that they know what they want. They're not complicated, and they usually have a very strong feeling, like, I hate you, I want you, I need you, I want to kill you, give me everything. And there's just something that's kind of like in the amphibian brain that just loves that, and so it's fun to act.
You owe me a life.
We'll have a closer look at Man of Tai Chi before it arrives. Keanu Reeves is also set to appear in the new samurai movie 47 Ronin, which arrives in December.